Sauvignon Reserve is specially selected Cabernet, and it's a reserve wine. This one is selected in the vineyards already. Normally older vineyards, so it's they have smaller harvest, but then more flavors. It's normally the Cabernet is mature around 18 months. This one is wood matured for about 28 months.
Sure.
And yeah, this one has got that traditional cigar box, blackcurrant, vanilla, that really traditional Cabernet Sauvignon flavors.
Mm. Lovely color.
Yes, you have that deep ruby. Burgundy, traditional Cabernet color. Yeah, and on the palate, this is definitely something that you will pair with your traditional Sunday roast, with your steak, with your steak tartare. This is your typical Cabernet.
Okay.